Vlasic to the point where it's held in by Fowler. Turning on Logan Couture, broken up, Tomas Hertl. Some open ice. Hertl barrels in now on Fowler. What a move. Tomas Hertl's in. He scores!
That's a highlight reel goal, John, and it's only the first night of the National Hockey League season. A shorthanded goal for Tomas Hertl. He won't be denied. You see him, he wants that puck. That's a guy that wants a puck. Cam Fowler, well, he puts it through his legs, drives to the net, and just beats John Gibson. High short side. Watch this in real time. Fowler gets separated from the puck as he makes the cross ice feed. Hertl wins the battle with Montour, then whoops, right around him, then just goes short side and finishes. Wow.